We're back with more WWF action, and the person who'll be back next week, suffering the indignities of the individual whom I am sitting next to at this moment, will be, of course, Gorilla Monsoon.
Where is Monsoon?
Taking a little respite, a little vacation for a week, well deserved.
I don't get a vacation.
You don't get a vacation.
But that's not important what I get or don't get.
Boy, that's for sure. What is important to you?
To be fair. Be fair to Flair.
Oh,
that's
no,
all I ask. If you can't be fair to Flair, who can you be fair to?
Well, who was not fair to Flair? The Macho Man?
Yeah, that's right. He wasn't fair to Flair. Elizabeth has never been fair to Flair.
Oh,
62,000 people weren't fair to Flair. No one's fair to Flair. But I'll tell you, it's all going to backfire. And Savage is going to have to eat it. And Savage is going to have it shoved down his throat. And then Miss Elizabeth will be like she should be, dateless.
You know something? I've never known you to be an individual that harbors this deep resentment. You're a vindictive man, Bobby Heenan.
Now you get it. When you step on the toes of Mr. Perfect and Ric Flair and myself, and you hit us in the pocket, and you hit us emotionally, yes, there's going to be trouble. But, you know, a lesser man would say, well, I'm going to complain, I'm going to gripe, I'm going to bellyache. We're not going to do that. We're just going to go out and get the title back where it belongs and show you that being truthful, honest, reverent, and strong, it's going to pay off for us.
Oh, really, is it now?
Like a bunch of cheaters.
Well, right now, Jim Powers is having his way pretty much with Jake the Snake Robertson. No doubt it'll take some time before he recuperates from the drubbing the Undertaker gave him at WrestleMania.
Drubbing is mild.
Yeah, I suppose it is. Right now, Powers shoved to the near side and off over Jake the Snake, right back at him. And, over the top rope.
Boy, I still can see that look in her eyes. You know, at ringside, when I was doing the color commentary, I saw that. I was up in the press box, the camera zoomed in close, and she gave Flair that old, I'll meet you out back. She was going to go either way. Had Flair.
Wait just a moment. We saw a look of disgust on Elizabeth's face.
She went where the gold went.
Oh.
Had Flair retained the title, it'd have been adios, Savage.
Well,
let's
tell you this.
Let's call Wapner. It's over. Split up the property. You get the cat, I'll keep the dog. Big deal. Then she'll wax them out of the dog and cat. It's the way she operates. But she went with Savage because she saw he went with the gold.
You're unkind. You know that? Unkind.
You know how unkind we can be. I'm still hoarse. I'm still upset. All I've been doing is yelling for the last couple of days, week.
Well, again, I think maybe you're going to be yelling a great deal more in time to come. Powers is really taking it to Jake the Snake Roberts. And again, as we stated before, I believe it'll be some time before Jake the Snake is back at full capacity.
I don't believe he'll...
Him off.
After that match with The Undertaker, I don't believe he'll ever be the same.
Perhaps never to be the same is right. Nonetheless, Randy Savage will probably never be the same again. You realize, of course, that you have scarred Randy Savage. You realize you have scarred the reputation of Elizabeth, notwithstanding the fact that he is the champion. Still, there has to be someone to pay some dues as a result of all of this that you started, Bobby Heenan.
Get off my back. Don't bother somebody that cares. Hear your sob story. Sticking up her. You probably got your heart's pitter-patting when you look at her, too, don't you? You're a sucker for a six.
Hey, wait a minute.
A six. She's not a ten. She's a six.
Jeez.
A weak six.
Wow.
Cheap cologne. Blue light special dresses. I've had about enough of them.
Oh, wait just a moment. I haven't had enough of it at all. Not at all. As a matter of fact, there you have it. Yeah, this Tuesday, you can have it all right. There, the WWF magazine, Elizabeth on the cover. She is beautiful. Gorgeous.